This is part three of the Vectronics VEC-254 Classroom Code Practice Oscillator that I found at a hamfest. Let's turn the power on now. This knob here on the left controls the volume, and if I hold the straight key down and adjust that, you'll be able to hear it. This knob here on the right controls the tone of the straight key when we send Morse code. Now let's see if I can send a little bit of Morse code using the straight key. I'm not that great at it. Let's see what happens.